southwest monsoon, so Subbu is trying for rain, but we'll try and do that tomorrow in the outbound. The PSLV is launched day before yesterday with 8 satellites placed in 2 orbits. That's the good news. The India India beat
here many
New Zealand in the 500th test match.
Yes.
And I think it was held at Sri Sasural. The Kaveri water is now kind of under hold. Also, the Indus Valley also under hold. So, Indo-Pakistan also a big challenge.
Really?
Those talked of good health. Sam Perez also died, but he reached 93. So, there's scope for all of us, including not people sitting in the back.
Who died?
Sam Perez, the ex-head of Israel.
Yesterday,
read newspaper. The FIFA president was here in Goa yesterday. He's just gone. But he's left the team out here. And that's the AFC Congress next door. What you see is a beautiful FC Goa jersey. It's not been launched. Don't take pictures, please. It's a specific recommendation. Don't take pictures of the FC jersey here. The football club jersey of Goa being launched. Who's the winner of the last football club in football championship in India?
Mogan.
Sorry, Chennai. Chennai is one of the last football. So you are the holders, so don't take photos.
Chennai.
The one quote that I got from a guy, this is some of my friends here who sent me a message today. Develop your talents and make a dent in the universe. Do something you're proud of. Elicit the best wishes within you. The best entrepreneurs aren't in for the money, they are in for the pride they feel on creating world-class products and doing genius-level work. Quote from, and made this gentleman who was given this not answer this. Anybody? Okay. Another question to see if you're really good guys. Wisdom to create a life of passion, purpose and peace. This author, the inspiring story of Julian Mantle, a lawyer confronting the spiritual challenge of his out-of-balance life. Who's this now? You spoke fondly, Subbu, you said a lot of pictures of various other things. But ladies and gentlemen, this was the last retreat in Bengaluru. And I think Weierstein is a monk and he likes the cars and the Ferraris. This is the book you had, so this is a quote from that. I hope you guys are reading books.
Yes.
Because you want to get started up on reading books, we're trying to do something different. And this time we want to give you some beautiful thing. The entire issue of ownership, accountability and occupier began with September 2015, after the old occupier went off. So we've got somebody who's been there, done that, who held all the matters together and said, I'm okay, until kind of left. But he's got a nice, beautiful gift that he's given us. And this book we'll give. We wanted to give a book from Rath, so that he's the guy who's the source of volleyball. But that book is coming soon. But we'll give a book that is of startups. And I think startup is something very critical for us. Why is it a beautiful book for you? And this is something that's coming from the ex-occupier. It's got a nice message. Just for information, this has a small sticker which is autographed, monographed by C.B. Rao, the ex-occupier CEO. It says, just as the purity of the air we breathe, the water we drink and the food we eat matters most to human safety and well-being, the integrity of the HS function matters most to the safety and well-being of the company and society. You are performing a really critical job. Kudos, give it up. With best wishes, C.B. Rao, September 28, 2016. Right? So this is for you guys, from Shini.
Oh, he bought this for me?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And a t-shirt too.
The t-shirt. This is for wives.
Take a picture.
There's two groups created for pictures, as you know. The people who shoot the maximum number of pictures will get a special camera. Okay? So please do that. Okay, so the guy who sent this quote in the morning about the great Robin Sharma, the monk who sold his Ferrari. So this is for him. Deepak. Deepak bhai. And he's been in various roles as auditors. Before he came into SS site, I gave him a nice, beautiful piece of Chennai.
Mysore Pakar.
This is now, he is part of us now. Welcome, my friend.
Old Mysore Pak Day.
Old Mysore Pak Day, yeah. I don't know if you want watch all the Mysore Pak Day, but this is the one that... Okay, Deepak, you are the only guy who can fit into this.
Triple X.
There is one guy who needs this. Who's this?
Smile.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're right. If you smile, everybody will smile.
Yeah. Also, he's going to take on a beautiful, handsome team to. He's going from east to west. This is for you. For from me. I star. All the dope on wise. I star. Everything about why I star. This is a man who's come with the biggest. He's had the biggest team. Switched four roles. Now he's in charge of multiple tours and EHS of this beautiful site called Aurangabad. Ajit, come over.
Land at midnight.
And he's the guy who was kind of fresh and had his morning tea. Ajit, this is from the occupier for you. And this is for launching bus safety and keeping out Madane. And this is for...
Thank you.
All the best. Subbu, who managed to manage Kavita and hold fort. This is for you from CB Rao.
Thank you.
Something on CCPS, process safety in action.
Thank you.
And I hope you have a large heart man in the environment safe. This is for Subbu from. All the best. Keep smiling.
Thank you.
God bless. And for only man who volunteered, yeah, I will lead the level 2 audit. He's a lifesaver. Arvind!
Thank you.
Welcome.
Be safe. Water
plant, many years, be safe, that's again from Pastas. Yeah. Sundar, he's the guy who is famous for the great road shows. Check the size of family. But not only does that, he does a lot of great things. Sundar, for being such a great guy.
Thank you.
Coming into this great place, spending time in Chennai. He missed the last conference, the last retreat.
Yeah, I was there in Bangalore.
2014 December, he was there. Okay. Thank you. He's getting a new EHS from IT who's coming in. He's a man who is given a lot of lessons, learning lessons. He's driven tapas hard, but driven very, very hard. Worked 24/7. In fact, he's put in more hours than day is. How to take a break, how to relax. Alpesh! Alpesh, bye.
Thank you, sir.
Smile.
Thank you. Mukesh is the guy who's holding the foot for us after 14:45. Mukesh! Mukesh is a champion player of all games. He always won all games. Some games after us. All the best, Mukesh. I think we improve the food service and quality over here. So, Paul was worried about compliance, and the guy who manages compliance very efficiently, that's KD. Krishnadevan, this is your moment of triumph, coming over to Goa, the biggest place. Thanks Subbu for getting along, for introducing Mr. Krishnadevan, the nice, silent man who manages compliance environment. And finally, the ZLT is commissioned, with or without any. All the best.
Without any.
Send it off, Sayed anyway.
Good job.
Finally, yeah. She was the birthday girl. Huh? I don't know what she celebrates next, but Apeksha is
smiling.
I know, she's got only one husband. She's getting a daughter. Her sister married this month. So, Apeksha, this is for you.
Thank you.
And we'll give you a nice extra large picture. That can grow in size and take on the mic when she's at the other room. Cheers. So, what do we have planned here? We have a lot of activities. We got an event that's starting at 3:30. So, what you got to do is go back to your rooms.
Okay.
After lunch, that Mukesh is waiting for us. Change into your shoes. Don't wear truffles, preferably. Wear shoes. You can wear jeans, anything light, but wear this t-shirt. This Pfizer BCF t-shirt you are going to wear. And come to the level P. P is P for?
Holders.
3:30 is where we meet Melford and his team. So this is the activity we got. You got a ball in a basket. So since then you got the advantage, you got a soft ball. Frisbee tangle. You got hoop relay, you got a perfect square for those who are kind of
fishing.
It has not and brain teasers. Yeah, what the teasers is in, this is all you plan. So, this is at 3:30, right? This conference is available for discussions on governance from 6:30 till the morning 6:30.
Thank you.